An 8-year-old man was struck and killed by an SUV last night in Inyokern. California Highway Patrol says a woman driving a GMC Sierra hit the victim in the number 2 lane of eastbound Highway 178 just east of Stryker Street. California Highway Patrol Mojave said there's no evidence that drugs or alcohol were factors in the crash. The driver, who was the one who called 911, stayed at the scene.